Yo, so it's American Soul Roman here. Yeah, so today I'm gonna shoot a vlog about an unbreakable frame. but first let me go on into the subject of why you should use this frame. So in work life or in private life, people can use something called didactics on you, that being passive aggressive in order to change your behavior into something they wish it to be. And of course, doing self-development, you are interested to develop yourself to become better, and that is something your environment can be against. So you're gonna need to learn how to protect yourself from people who's trying to sabotage you, simply. So how you do this is you allow yourself to be imperfect, allow yourself to do mistakes, allow yourself to be free to express yourself, allow yourself to be adventurous, and allow yourself to be rough around the edges. Oh, and this goes out to Alex from Alex Social Company. It's he who developed these frames. And, yeah, they work well. Anyhow, so that was all for Roman this time. This is Roman saying goodbye.